Crap. Foiled by fence. Again.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Stay close.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Remember the flying machine?
Get away from here.
Why, yes, come in quite handy here. Get away from me. I just find swimming and or going through the water. Well, swimming. Swimming faster than using the boats. I just don't like it. That's just me. You might be different. Matter of fact, you probably are. Then again, this is all about my preference.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman.
I leap off towers all the time, it doesn't even matter.
So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
Gotta test it. See how far we can get before we go down.
Why am I crashing? This is ridiculous. The palazzo's too far away. Diavolo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
I don't think you can land. I think you can only crash. Yep.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio! My men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I've checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
Heat rises. It needs fire. heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Well begun is half done. Sweet. Write that down. Alright, so now I gotta clear some room for the flamage. Start with these little bastards. Let's leave before anyone sees what we've done. You guys are on the boat.
This is ridiculous. Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago. My bike is going to murder me.
It's not like we're guarding the doge.
What the hell are we guarding?
A shipment from China.
Piss off.
That hope isn't that odd one.
Not you. I don't see him anymore.
Hell. Ooh. Like a mace to the face. Am I going notorious? You hit me first. Official that popped up over there. Just go take care of some of our notoriety.
Hey, you make it look easy. Are his eyes? His nerves are made.
Uh-huh, he suddenly don't care so much. Damn it!
Faster!
Fine. These are the agile guards.
Bravo! Bravo!
Get away from this, can you? Yeah, leave. Bribe you again? Certainly make people not want to care so much. Do which one? ones closer. Kill these ones here.
Yes, much better, friend. You'll see.
After the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon the...
It's gonna be the guards on the other side. I have much on him. Surprisingly. But I haven't done it in a while, so you know.